Hi everybody, this is Guido with Lenovo and I'm here with the IdeaPad 310 notebook. Today we're going to be replacing the optical drive. The process will take about 15 minutes and you may want to have a little experience working on computers before attempting this. The tools required will be a Phillips screwdriver, a plastic prying tool and a paper clip. Before we continue, you want to make sure that you are protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. For more information on ESD, click the link in the description. All right, in order to prepare for working on our machine, make sure you power down the system and you disconnect all the cables and accessories from the computer once it has completely shut down. You can now place the computer on a hard, flat surface in order to begin. Now that we're ready, let's get started. First, you will have to disable the internal battery. Open the lid, then press these three keys on the keyboard, the function key S and V. Good. Now press the power button again. If the machine stays powered off, then you have successfully disabled the internal battery. Now, close the lid and turn the machine over. To replace the optical drive, first we have to remove a screw here. Then just slide the drive out of its bay and remove it. Okay, if our replacement optical drive does not come with the bracket and the bezel, we have to take them from the original unit. So first we remove the bracket. So let's remove one screw. And remove the bracket. To remove the bezel, we use our clip, insert it in this hole here and we open the bay. Then the bezel is secured by some plastic brackets. So what we have to do is to snap open the plastic snaps. So while pulling out, we press to release the plastic snap. Once it is released, we can slowly disengage and remove the bezel. So we take the new unit and proceed to install the bracket and the bezel. So to install the bracket, we need to install it here. And then we need to install one screw. Good. Now we open drive bay using our paper clip and then we take the bezel and we engage it inside, press until it snaps into place, we close it and we're done. Now we take the new optical drive and slide it into its bay until it clicks into place. And last, we replace the screw. After this, make sure you plug in the power connector to enable the internal battery.